Welcome to the beautiful historic Bailey's on Palomar Resort, deep in the San Diego Mountains in the middle of nowhere. My only internet up here is the Starlink Mini, which I'll be using to test the range of the Ubiquiti U7 Outdoor. You can see behind me, there's a beautiful lake over there. We're gonna try and get a Wi-Fi signal from here, 700 feet away, clear across the lake into the woods behind it. Let's see how it goes. If you're not familiar, this is the Ubiquiti U7 Outdoor, one of their newest APs that has a built-in sector antenna, or what they're calling a super antenna, which is designed to blast the Wi-Fi signal as far as it can in a straight line outward from the access point. It does also have the option to use 360-degree directional antennas if you wanted to switch it in the settings to only use the Wi-Fi around you in a 360-degree radius instead of sending it further. However, that's not the purpose of this video, so we're going to stick with the sector antenna on the front and see how far we can get a good signal. Now, I'm gonna start off this video by doing a speed test on my phone. Let me just put this on the pole that I have right next to me here, mounted already when I was setting up the video. Now, let's open up speed test on my phone so that we get a baseline. Now, I am using the Starlink Mini, which has a maximum throughput of about 150, 200, give or take. You will get better speeds, obviously, from a fiber line or from some of the bigger Starlinks, but I am out in the middle of nowhere, and there's not even cell service, so we're going with Starlink. Let's make sure that I have screen recording on. 3, 2, 1. Okay, SpaceX Starlink, we are going to a server in Southern California in San Diego, which is nearby. Let's see how that goes. Pay no mind to the children screaming in the background. This is an operating property while we film this video. Getting 125 meg down, standing directly in front of it, going up to 150 with my phone directly in front of the access point. It's 150 meg down and 12, slightly higher. Upload is never going to be that great on Starlink. That's just simply how it works. Now, in setting up for this video, I went ahead and I mounted it on this pole. Now, this property is one of my clients, and in the past, we had one of the U6 mesh, those little bunny ear antennas, with a sector antenna installed to be able to broadcast Wi-Fi that way up on this pole. Now, we're replacing that with this, and we're gonna see if this does any better speeds than it was able to do with the previous U6 mesh. Now, you may be wondering, if I'm out in the middle of nowhere using Starlink for internet, where am I getting power from? Well, in case you're interested, I'm actually using, I'll put the exact model and picture up on the screen. It's an Anker 767, I believe. It's one of the massive 2,000 watt hour batteries. It could essentially power the setup for about a week or a month. I can put the exact metrics on there and run a full test of this later on, but it is powering the Starlink Mini and the Unifi Cloud Gateway Max, as well as the U7 Pro, and obviously it's doing it all without a problem. Some of the other folks have used the smaller Anker battery packs, and I have a whole nother video, which I'll link here and at the end of the video, going into testing the Starlink Mini and powering that via a battery pack to see how that works. So if you want to watch that, go and check it out. Let's see how far the Ubiquiti U7 Outdoor can blast Wi-Fi from here clear across the lake. Holy sh! 140 meg, 800 feet away, 145 meg. I'm not sure if my main camera is still picking up my audio, never mind can see me from all the way over there. Let me show you where I am. Right now, I am on the other side of the lake. Remember this lake that we were going to try and get Wi-Fi near it? Well, I'm clear across it. Now, if I focus on this area over here, you see that structure, metal structure with the green roof. You can see that from space, and I'll show you where that is overlay when I do the editing. But on the very corner of that structure is where the U7 Outdoor is, and then it's got Wi-Fi coming clear all the way across the lake, 900 feet away, and I'm getting 100 meg down on a speed test.